construction worker has died after an accident on the job at Portland's Benson High School. Take a look. This is video of the site. A woman went to the hospital after she got trapped under a forklift while working last Thursday. She died at the hospital 3 days later. An OSHA investigation is now underway, and we will bring you updates as soon as we can get some more information.